Мэтт Си.
Только балла, не 2 балла.
Синему тогда 2 балла?
Мне кажется, тогда нужно было поставить 2 балла синему, не балла, 2 балла. Потому что он сначала в безопасном положении проиграл. Сейчас посмотрим, может, я ошибаюсь. Странно.
It's gonna go full matter.
Yeah, I have to.
Well, the hardest working man in wrestling.
Сейчас посмотрим, что они. По логике, мне кажется, 4 или 5-3.
На который бой победу одержал Мулит Лампежник.
Dude, I bet people would pay. They'd have taken it.
Look, I need to put one ball.
Willow, so experience like as much as like Cliff and like Bowser.
No, kind of I wouldn't want those guys.
You know what I'm saying? You know, like the guys that to me personally, it's worth them paying for. You know what I'm saying? Like, they would be disappointed with the money.
Those guys do too much.
Да, вот ниже, ниже встань, а еще лучше в ногу. Да, это же обвал. Но все равно.
На ковре А победил Юрий Кайков, город Москва. На ковре приглашается Азвер Ванчук.
Can you do this one?
Yep, get you.
It's a bit more curious. Matt B, 66 kilos.
Who's our world team member? Paulson. Smaller Paulson.
No.
45. No. Yeah, yes. 145. Where is it? Yeah, it is. Schlader's 163. Paulson's this, 66.
Oh, you're right. They just 74 kilos wrestled first, right? Oh, you were.
I'm talking our world team member.
Yeah, yeah.
USA. 66.
They didn't wrestle the weights in order. That's why I was confused.
I love how those teams just like shook me in the middle of the show. Well, they're not rolling though.
Yeah, but they can
they're
scramble.
Always, I know. But they're always not planing exposed, out if you notice their heads planing out. Do you understand what I mean by their heads planing out?
They're never putting their hips to like where they're going to get turned.
This forehead.
Ильхам Гульмагомедов, Татар. старста.
They love going to the seatbelt too.
Yeah, we teach to stay out of.
Yeah, which we're opposite.
Yeah, next year three people at least.
Yeah, if you don't put three people.
Please, give me. Yes.
Sorry.
John,
thank you.
Your boy Craig would be in heaven. Mm-hmm.
I can't believe he's not here. Us three would, it might be like, he could help us name.
He knows good Russian, doesn't he?
I don't know how. I think he can just
name. Named all your videos, didn't he?
Yeah, but I think he just knows how the
characters work.
Yeah.
It's a Harvard grad.
A Harvard boy.
Harvard, fuck you down, Harvard, yeah.
You know he's going to watch these videos. It's on three matches every day. People are going to watch the videos and be like, I just heard this same conversation.
Three times. Shotgun coverage show. This is beyond the definition of shotgun coverage. This will be probably four times more video you've ever shot. Four times. Does Fratello have a hard drive camera on and he still uses that booty DVD?
Really?
Fratello's
got everything.
He's probably got like five of them.
He's the man.
He was doing like DVD thing.